How to add someone on Google Chat on your phone. So if you want to add someone on Google Chat on phone, then first you need to open up your Google Chat application. So if you don't have the application, you can install it from your Play Store. And once you've installed, you can log into your account. Once you've logged in, so if you want to add someone in your Google Chat, you need to simply tap on the upper side of your screen, which has a search bar. Tap on the search and chat, and then you need to search for an email ID. So for example, I'll be choosing an email ID. And once you've searched, you need to simply tap on the person's email ID, and you need to start the conversation. So you can simply send a message, and then you can simply go for the arrow which is on the right side, and your message will be sent. So that's it. That's how you can start a conversation, or that's how you can add someone on your Google Chat. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.